Hello, Internet World. This is Annie, also known as Achiri, and today I'm going to be talking about the 20 things that Tumblr has taught me. It should be quite interesting and educational. Oh, let's go! Tumblr taught me what shipping is. And after it did, my perception of reality and relationships got seriously, seriously altered. Like, now if two people share more than like 5 seconds of eye contact, they're meant to be together. Tumblr taught me that Lolita fashion is international, not just on the streets of Japan. You can seriously do Lolita fashion anywhere in the world, even here in the land of corn. Tumblr taught me how to successfully dry my sneakers without my house sounding like the apocalypse is upon us. Tumblr taught me about other Japanese fashions besides Lolita, such as Decora, Cult Party K, Fairy K, and Gyaru. Tumblr taught me how to make food look beautiful. So much food porn. Tumblr taught me how to get free Wi-Fi at the airport without having to pay tons of money by using this code at the end of any URL. Genius! Tumblr taught me that young people are actually really heated up when it comes to politics. For example, did any of you catch that live feed whenever President Obama and Senator Romney were doing their first debate? It was crazy. People were making GIFs of things as it was happening. Tumblr taught me how to explain and understand social and mental issues. Tumblr taught me that Yana Tsuboso has a blog. A fabulous, wonderful blog full of all of her fabulous, wonderful art. Tumblr taught me that you are never alone in your fandom. Someone somewhere likes your ship. Like Murther, or John Locke, or Wincest, or Sebastiel, or Mana-sama x Mana-sama. Someone somewhere, right? Tumblr taught me how to finish sentences when there are no words for all of your feels. Use GIFs. Tumblr taught me how locks work. Tumblr taught me that being feminist doesn't mean hating all men or automatically becoming a lesbian. It's about striving for equality. Tumblr taught me that astifikivivu actually has a definition, which means it's actually a word. Tumblr taught me that if you get enough likes or reblogs in a post, you can get a fluffy chicken. Tumblr taught me how to tie a tie. Tumblr taught me that cats are the cutest, funniest things that should totally be worshipped and also feared. Tumblr taught me that Robert Pattinson hates Twilight more than anyone. Tumblr taught me that trolling means this. Not this. Most importantly, Tumblr taught me that there are many, many, many different kinds of people, bodies, personalities, and we should all really love and respect each other and just be ourselves. Unless, of course, you don't know how to use your and your, because that is just unacceptable. So I hope you guys enjoyed my 20 things Tumblr has taught me. If any of you guys have a Tumblr, go ahead and comment below on the things that Tumblr has taught you. Also feel free to follow me on Tumblr at achirin.tumblr.com. Thanks for watching. This has been Achirin, and I'll see you in the future. Bye!